Mom to stand trial for incest, detail in marriage record proves it isn't her first run-in. An Oklahoma woman will face trial in January for incest, after marrying her daughter. Patricia Spann, 43, married Misty Velvet Dawn Spann, 26, in September 2016, according to Oklahoma District Court records. Misty Spann has been given a deferred sentence of 10 years in the case after pleading guilty to incest. Under a deferred sentence, a defendant who pleads guilty does not face punishment as long as the conditions attached to the sentence are met. The woman has also previously married one of her sons. KSWO reported that the mother said the marriage to her son was designed to stop him from being deployed with the military and the one with her daughter was part of a plan to adopt a child. There may have been another motive, as well. Misty and Patricia told me they got married to basically defraud the state in order to receive more benefits under health care. That sort of thing, said Duncan Police Detective Dustin Smith, according to Coco. Adoption was also part of the plan, he said. Patricia felt it would simplify the process of adoption if she was married. Why she chose her daughter, I'm not sure, Smith said. Cody Spann, Patricia's son, spoke out against his mother. I think she's worthless. She put my sister into this. She forced my sister into this. There's a lot of people that know it. For you to want to put your own daughter through this, what kind of person are you? He said. If that's what you want, that's on you, but none of us kids want that. And now you got my sister behind bars because of your choices. Why don't you let that sit on you as a mom? He said. A State Department of Human Services child welfare investigator came upon information that first alerted authorities of the nature of the relationship between the two women. Stevens County court records show the marriage between Misty and Patricia was annulled after Misty Spann wanted an annulment by reason of illegality and fraud. She said her mother claimed she had received legal advice that the two could be married. Cott reported that Patricia Spann believed the marriage was legal because her name was no longer on the daughter's birth certificate. Spann told authorities that she had lost custody of her three children when they were very young and that the children were subsequently adopted. It is suggested that when she and Misty reconnected in 2014, they hit it off. In 2008, she married her biological son, Jody. The marriage was annulled in 2010. After he called it incestuous. Authorities are uncertain whether they will prosecute the Spanns for that marriage. It is open, Smith said. We are trying to determine a statute of limitation concern due to the time frame since the marriage was annulled.